between a gallon and a gallon and a half of blood in your body. But that blood's not just running around in there loose. It has to move through channels called blood vessels. There's actually three different kinds. I'm Janice Creneti, and I'm here to talk to you today about the functions of veins. Well, veins are one of the three types of blood vessels that are in your circulatory system. Let's take a look at that in your body. The veins are represented in blue. I'll explain a bit more about that in a second. You have your arteries, which are in red, another large blood vessel. And then arteries and veins are connected by smaller blood vessels called capillaries. So why the red and why the blue? Well, in human beings and other animals with four-chambered hearts, like dogs and cats and birds, you actually have two types of blood in your body. You've got blood with oxygen and blood without oxygen. Part of what the veins and the arteries do is keep those two types of blood separated. Oxygen gets picked up through the lungs and then pumped in to the heart so that the blood can be oxygenated. Well, once the blood's gone into a body system, a muscle, an organ, it actually leaves the oxygen there so that the organ can do its job. When the blood's leaving the organ, now it's deoxygenated. That's why it's blue. So it's the job of the veins to carry this deoxygenated blood back to the heart, where it can pick up some more oxygen and get pumped back into your body to do its job all over again. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is how veins work.